How are you? I hope all you are fine and doing homework and studies also. Now, in some previous sessions, we completed our lessons related to textbook or our syllabus. From these sessions, for some next our session is for the revision. Okay. Now we will revise first lesson in this. Session, I will give you the difficult words for writing and question answers also. Now, just revise the question answers.
First lesson, Tenali meets Babar. First question is, take the correct answers in each. What news did the Mughal messenger bring? To send Tenali to jail. The second option is correct. To send the Tenali to Mughal court. Now next, second question. King Krishna Dev Rai promised to give Tenali 10,000 gold coins. He amused the courtiers, impressed the Mughal emperor, set up an alliance with the Mughals, invaded Delhi. Option amused the courtiers is correct answer. How did Tenali comes to know that something was wrong in Babur's court? A option, his efforts to make the courtiers laugh failed for 15 days. The courtiers did not smile. Both B and C and B. Both A and B, the courtiers were jealous of him. First one, this correct answer is his efforts to make courtiers failed for 15 days. Okay, now question answers. Read and answer. What did King Krishna Dev Rai tell Tenali before he left for the Mughal court? King Krishna Dev Rai told Tenali that go to the Mughal court and prove your mettle and remember the honor of our kingdom in your hands. Okay, now next, what did Babur tell to his courtiers before Tenali's arrival? Babur ordered to his courtiers that you all know he is a very witty man. However, if I find anyone laughing at his jokes, that person will be punished. Next, what did Tenali decide to do after disguising himself as an old man? Tenali disguised himself as an old laborer. He began digging at a place he knew Babur visited every day. How did Tenali impress the Mughal emperor? Tenali disguised himself and impressed the emperor by his answer that he is not planting for his own sake but for others. Now next, think and answer. What made Babur order his courtiers not to laugh at Tenali's jokes? Because of Babur's order at the royal court, Tenali tried many antics but no one smiled. Next question. Why did Tenali Rama think of a fresh plan in the Mughal court? Tenali understood that the Mughal courtiers were deliberately keeping a somber face. Tenali knew that defeat would mean losing prestige and honor for the Vijayanagar as well as his own position there. So he thought of a new fresh plan. Why do you think a Babur was surprised to see an old man planting a mango sapling? I think Babur was surprised because that man appeared quite old. Even if this sapling take root, grows and bears fruit, what will that man gain? Surely won't be alive. Fourth, why was Babur impressed with the disguise? Tenali's first answer. Fourth one's answer from this is the answer of this that question also. So send me the audio clip of reading the question answers. This is today's homework.